What's up, everybody? And this is your boy Retro Road. I am back. Some more trailers for that ass. Got some more stuff pumping out from Netflix, and they are just doing it up. I'm telling you, man, 2024 is going to be a big year for this fucking streaming channel. I'm telling you. This is called Orion and the Dark. We're going to double this one up. We got the first trailer and the official second trailer. I missed the vote on the first trailer, so we're going to watch the first trailer, and then we're going to back it up with that second trailer just to round it out so we have an idea of what this animation is about. I don't really know much about it. I try to keep from reading synapses and stuff. I want to go into these reactions as raw and as virgin as I can. So we're just going to hop into that, man, then we're going to jump right into the second trailer, and then I'll give my roundabout thoughts and what I think of it. And if it's something that I might check out and ask if you guys might want to check it out. That being said, man, if you like the video, hit that like button. If you like what we're doing on the channel, please, I implore you, hit that subscribe button, man. Join the family, join the fun. And if you're loving and you're digging what we're doing here on a regular, you want to know when we're popping off new stuff, hit that notification bell so you know when we do it. All kinds of new stuff here on the channel. That being said, enough shameless plugging. Let's hop into it, man. This is Orion and the Dark. Netflix original. Let's check it out.
I'm afraid. Afraid of what you want to know? It's most things, to be candid. Girls in general.
Being responsible for my team losing.
Giving the wrong answer in class. Richie Panici.
Good night, Orion.
But all the things I'm afraid of, I'm most afraid of the dark.
Isn't that obvious? The room's dark. It's dark out. Hello, I'm Dark. Of all the kids who are terrified, you are by far the loudest, the most obnoxious, and frankly, you're on a whole different level.
You're keeping a list?
Yes, I'm keeping a list. You know how many kids are afraid of me? You come watch me do my job for one night, and you'll finally see that I'm nothing to be afraid of. Are you in or are you in?
I'm...
Pretty great, right? Orion, I'm gonna get you to overcome your fears if it kills me. And I'm immortal, by the way, so I've got all the time in the world. Allow me to introduce the other night entities.
There's more?
We're fun. You're gonna love us.
Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe that's not Seth Rogen, but it sounds like
it. Of everything? Helping random children to boost your fragile self-esteem is not in our job description.
Whoa, that is insightfully harsh.
You really think you can fix everything I'm afraid of in one night?
One night can change everything. Is it me or am I more excited about this than you are? Hold on tight!
Dark!
Orion! Open your eyes!
No way!
Come on! See how much better that is, kid?
How you doing, kid?
Who is he?
Light. He's Dak's nemesis.
You gotta be kidding me.
He makes me feel safe, like I'm wrapped in a warm blanket. You know, if you're into that kind of thing.
Oh, another Groundhog Day, you know. They love pumping them out on the second. That looks good, man. That looks good. It looks really cute. But I'm gonna hold off on my opinion. Let's watch this second trailer, see what's up with that. But so, y'all like the animation? Looks good. I like the kind of the premise of, you know, Dark being a actual entity. I read a lot of comics, so you know, having something like Dark taking on an actual presence, you know, being an actual thing, I get it. It's cool. Let's check out the second trailer though. Let's get into it. Real quick, shall we?
I'm gonna get you to overcome your fears if it kills me.
Whoa.
My job is the most fundamental. I show up every night and I bring it.
Bring what?
Dark. And it's probably the most important job too, because without darkness, the others don't get to do their bits.
Wait, there's more?
There's sleep.
What?
That's don't worry,
he's a professional. There's sweet dreams. Quiet. unexplained noises, and of course, insomnia.
Well, I'm pretty sure I'm getting fired. Huh?
This is so messed up!
Good morning, everybody!
Insomnia.
Who is he?
Light. He's Dak's nemesis.
Every day I bring brightness and hope to the world, and you bring the exact opposite.
Whatever.
You really think you can fix everything I'm afraid of in one night?
One night can change everything.
Now, come on, everyone. We
have work to do.
What if he freaks out and the fabric of the universe is permanently altered?
That's a thing that can happen?
Seems unlikely.
Orion and the Dark, only on Netflix, February 2nd.
Who is this voice cast? I need to know. Is this voice cast? It's not telling me anything. Why won't you tell me something about voice casting for the show, please? No? Okay, fine. Be that way. I'll look it up later for myself, you sillies. But, yeah, that looks really good, man. And I think the voice cast sounds really interesting. I think it's cool that, you know, he's like, you know, without me, these other very important entities that help mankind get through their day to day can't do their thing. You know, he's showing how, you know, the heat, you know, darkness, night is an important facet of our life. And I like the duality of day and night, you know, light and dark, you know, being kind of opposed, nemesis, rivals, as it were. But yeah, this looks cute. I think I'm gonna enjoy it when it comes out February. We're not too far off from that. So yeah, hit me up in the comments, guys. Tell me what you think. Is this something that was on your radar? Are you looking forward to it? Is it something you might watch with your kiddies? Or is it something you might just enjoy for yourself as being an animation lover? That being said, I'm gonna hop off here. Please remember, it's the age of the geek. We rule the world. Face.